I want to do what we call the presidential cut. And that's when we remove the bones themselves. I'm going to cut as close to these bones as possible, work my way down, and separate these bones from the meat. Okay, bones removed.